An independent report has found racism was present in the Hawthorn AFL Club while Alastair Clarkson, Chris Fagan and Jason Burt were coaching. The report assessed claims of victim blaming and separation by First Nations players and their families and found treatment. It found this treatment constituted racism. In the report, Deacon Professor Ian Paredes found ongoing instances of racism within an organisational system are indicative of an environment that is tolerant of racism, and this would likely affect the willingness of First Nations players to speak out with their own experiences of racial vilification. A 2023 investigation into racism claims against the former coaches found no evidence of a subculture of racism.